taking on Canada. Game on Wednesday against Panama. What a ball in behind.